Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Kotets here. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to a team taj by Rewind Stunting called Beyond the Limits. So, I was planning on doing this video yesterday, but I did have another video planned. This team taj did come out yesterday, but today I am going to react to it, and I have really high expectations for it. I'm sorry for only doing a react video today. I usually do reaction videos when I'm posting another video too, but I was kind of screwing around today, but tomorrow I promise I went to work since I have a lot of time. And yeah, if any further ado, let's react to this video. I'm gonna start it now. Okay, interesting intro. I like it. That's pretty unique. Payawe presents Rewind Team Taj. Okay, I'm liking the song so far. I haven't heard a lot of it, but it's pretty cool. Michael, sorry to Michael if you're watching this, but I've never heard of you before. Let's see how good this stunt is. Whoa, dang. You went pretty high in the air right there. And even though someone's landed that before, I give it to you because the first person who landed this hit it with Slipstream. And since I think Slipstream's bullshit, I give the stunt to you. Anyway, Baranscope. Nice precision. So he's a guest, okay. Gaming Potato. Hey, that's pretty unique. So Thread. Okay, you touched a little bit, but not that much. I like the creativity. Extreme City. Oh, a nice landing, I like that. Hotbird. Oh yeah, about time someone took this farther. Nice little precision right there. Press play. Let's see. I knew. Oh, nice Thread. That was pretty good. Sapphire. Oh, a double frame bounce. That's sick. This is honestly a lot better than my expectations so far. This is a lot better than I thought it'd be. Wow. Sapphire. Oh, wait. He did that into a wall ride? Okay. I guess that's not the most original idea, but the spot he used it in was very original, so I do give him a lot of credit for that. Another double frame bounce. Nice. I mean, for a first team taj, this is pretty impressive. Oh yeah, the creativity. Like the camera shot angle right there. Michael again. Oh, a little precision. Man, I didn't even see that. That's like one of those I don't know, just kind of funny sometimes how there's some parts of the map you barely even notice. That's what I meant to say, yeah. Extreme City again. I like the spots he's using. They're pretty original. I like it. Dutch Stunter. Oh, Dutch Stunter sent a clip. He's always sending clips into stuff. Dutch Stunter hits quite a few things. Nice little gap right there. Josh Necom. Okay. Let's see. Oh, nice. I think I know what he's hitting. So people have been trying this for a while, but no one ever landed this. Props to you for landing this. No one ever did land this for you. There seems to be a lot of guest stunters. Oh, some kind of launch method right there. Wow. Okay, now he's using a pantail. I'm very interested. What? He landed a pantail on a little tower thing? What? Who does that? Are you kidding me? He's just literally, like, riding on the side of the wall right there. Wow. I don't know. Oh, is this gonna be another precision? People have done it from further away, but no matter how you do that landing, it's always impressive. And then it's suddenly over. Okay. So, might as well watch the credits. There might be something over it. But most of the time, there's nothing after the credits. Thanks for watching. Thanks for making this awesome team taj. Wow. Okay, so the video ends right now. And wow, I gotta say, sorry if I've been talking too loud, like, throughout this whole thing, because, man, there are some stunts in here that really, really surprised me. Like, I have to say some of my favorites was, like, Joshicom, maybe that's his name, I don't know. Guys, the complicated names are hard to remember, but anyway, you should know who you are. Like, that Panto stunt was by far the best stunt in this Team Dodge. That was Evolve level creativity right there. How you stuck that landing, I have no idea. That was like the sickest shit like I've ever seen done on a Panto, period. Like all time. Like of all stunts I think of done on a Panto, that is the best I have seen. Props to you for hitting that. That was amazing. Also, the edit, I don't know. The edit wasn't as special as the stunts were. You know, like, a lot of times when people do, like, edits of, like, 2D stuff, like, it's meant to be clean and stuff. But I did notice there were a few editing errors. Now, I know you guys didn't intentionally put editing errors in there. But, I mean, I think if the editor, like, Payame, I think it's how you say it, Payame, like, whatever your name is. If you would have taken, like, just a little bit of extra time to make sure that those, I noticed there were a few cutting errors and, like, stuff like that. Just, like, the minor stuff adds up sometimes. And I feel like that would have made the Team Dodge feel a bit more clean if that stuff wasn't present in the Team Dodge. And the song, it was a rock song. I actually liked the song, so good song choice. I hadn't heard it in any other Team Dodge before, so it was original, too. The song wasn't a reland. And for the other stunts, you know, all the BMX stuff was good, like, that wall ride where he was, like, sort of pedaling on the wall ride, too, when it seemed like he was, like, sort of in still place, that was pretty cool. I also liked Press Play's thread. It was really clean. And it was also, like, sort of like an Esco Zoo spot, but she did it backwards, so good job to you for hitting that. And nothing else really appears, like, in my mind right now. Like, I don't think there are any relands, but I think, like, the MVP here was that Josh guy. I still don't remember his full name, but with the Panto stunt and that Baddie 801 stunt that people were trying forever. Like, people were trying that stunt for a long time, but the guy finally hit it. So, props to you all for doing this. You all did a really good job on this Team Taj, especially for your first Team Taj. This was a really, really good job. And I have to give it, like, a 9 out of 10. Like, that's, like, my basis. Because it wasn't, like, the most incredible thing on the planet, but it was really, really good. Like, it was A-worthy, definitely. So that's why I put it, like, sort of in that, like, A category of, like, the 90 out of 100. Because, like, if it was just a stunts, I would have given it a 95. But because of the editing errors, I had to, like, dock 5 points because, I don't know, just, like, you could have taken a little bit more time to do that. It's a minor complaint. Most of everything in this Team Taj was really, really good. And good job to you all, everyone who participated in this Team Taj, because it turned out really great. And I definitely enjoyed watching it. So if you guys enjoy this video at any point in time, make sure to drop a like on it. And also, be sure to subscribe to my channel for daily GTA 5 content. And until next time, this is GoTetsu here. Have a wonderful day or night, wherever you live. Please be safe. GoTetsu out!